I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
The heart of the Simorgh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Varham, no human is meant to wield such power.
I am no mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames. Our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
Time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Varham! Varham, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
Varham destroyed everything. Mount Carf, Persepolis. There is nothing left. No immortals. No one. Only the void remains. Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand. They are always with me. I can't defeat them. What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Varham. I can still save him. Thank you.
be the first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Varham, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the Creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all. Resisting the inevitable.
No, this is my path. This is the only way.
And to sail in my witness career.
A true warrior needs no weapon.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we mortals are friends again.
Sargon. The Smaug's powers were never ours.
It is the end.
May you bring the seeds of hope to all in Persia.
Varham! No! Here is Prince Hassan. The immortals have succeeded.
What is it doing? What's going on?
History will remember you. May our paths cross again.
Your Majesty.
Not anymore.
Sargon. You brought back the Simorgh, a triumph worthy of a king.
I need no praise. My blades served the crown, but in Mount Carth, they were bloodied with the truth. Orod, Menelaus, Rajin, Anahita, Varham, all dead now.
A small price to pay to secure my bloodline.
Thirty years ago, King Darius was murdered.
No.
I'll let you confess that story.
Sargon?
Look at our queen. There's something she's not telling us. For King Darius!
Sargon!
We deserve the throne!
For the people!
Don't worry. I'll take good care of Varham.